That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Woodside property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place. That's it. Flush him out and you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody. A business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, they'll give you a knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica's playing up. good luck.
Great phone to head, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again.
Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it! We're both gonna do pretty well out of this, kid.
Take out the deployment. very gentle there for the time.
Partner's a rat! We gotta shut him out permanently! He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock most nights. Steal a police boat! Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk! I want him sleeping with the fishes, not eating them. totally messed up. My ass is on the line, and you can't even kill a goddamn fly. I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead. And today he's going to make a federal deposition. He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford. If he squeals, I squeal.
By the audience, it's taking a bit to the film to shoot the kill.